this is how my skin looked when I started using Tretinoin. Please grab a coffee or your favorite drink because this video is gonna be a little longer. Hi everyone, I'm Dr. Sakshi Sehwal and I have been using Tretinoin since last 5 months. I will be completing 5 months of Tretinoin in, I think, 2-3 days. What's Tretinoin? Tretinoin is a form of vitamin A. Tretinoin is a retinoic acid. It's amazing. It's a king of skincare. So what it does is it increases the cell turnover. Basically, it commands your cells to function normally. Tretinoin cream, tretinoin gel are prescription medication. So you can only get this by a doctor. So all you have to do is find a doctor who can prescribe you tretinoin. Yes, you can go yourself to the doctor and ask if they can prescribe you tretinoin. I asked my mom, who is a doctor, to prescribe this tretinoin for me. For my acne, I started using ordinary niacinamide. I hope I am having it here. So this is the ordinary niacinamide I started using by this. Results were amazing, and then I followed up with tretinoin, and since last 5 months I have been using this. Why I absolutely fell in love with this. Here comes the benefits of tretinoin. People using it for long term has shown various benefits, like acne. It improved acne. Acne marks is the only scientifically proven ingredient that helps versus signs of photoaging. That's why you might find retinols in many anti-aging products. It helps with hyperpigmentation, it evens out your texture, it cleans up your pores, it exfoliates your skin. So basically, it is gonna give you that dewy finish, buttery smooth skin. All these benefits this guy gives you. Now you know why it's the king of skincare, and why every doctor, every dermatologist, and why I use this, and why this is amazing. I will be showing you how to use it. And one of my subscribers asked when we should start using it and for how long we can use it. So initially it was used as an acne treatment, and teenage is the age when most of the people get acne. So if you are a teenager, 20s, 30s, you might have seen on internet that people are giving reviews that I have used this tretinoin for 20 years, 30 years. So you can use it forever, right? I'm starting with a cleanser. This is Cleanse Me Cleanser. I will link everything in the description, every product, everything that you want to know. So do not go with full force with tretinoin. You might want, and as majority of the people want, to see immediate results. Do not do this with tretinoin. It's not a kid's toy or something that you would like to experiment on your skin. Do not use it very frequently. Your doctor will tell on which percentage to start with. Do not think more percentage means it is gonna show results fast, but it might irritate your skin. Use a fragrance free gentle cleanser, whichever your favorite brand or whatever your face wash is. Do not over cleanse your face when using tretinoin. I only cleanse my face at night with a cleanser. I wash my face in the morning just with plain water. So I don't dry my face completely. My skin is still wet, and you can use any thick balmy moisturizer because tretinoin dries your skin. So when you are starting with tretinoin application, what you can do is use petrolatum, that's Vaseline, and apply it on your eyelids, creases of nose. I will be applying a moisturizer. You can use any thick balmy moisturizer. I will give my face a minute or two because it's winters, not extreme winters, but just a little bit to completely dry out my skin. So before the application of tretinoin, let's talk about what are the common side effects. Common side effects are dryness. Retinization happens. You might see a little bit of peeling. It will be not like crazy chemical peel. And redness is very common. I never faced that. Yeah, in the retinization process, your acne might come to the surface. So now they are coming up on the skin at much faster rate. So you might feel that it's giving you more acne. To use it, start with using twice a week. Like on Monday you can use it, and on Thursday you can use it. right? Use it twice a week for a month. On the second month, use it 3 times a week. That's more than enough. Yes, I have used this tretinoin every day, but I came back to using just twice or thrice a week. You have to use it for at least 4 to 6 months in order to see. You might start seeing results after 1 month or 6 weeks. I feel like holding my head when I see people using makeup for like 12 hours straight, 6 hours straight. When are you using SPF then? And people are doing the same, watching them, and gives me a headache. Anyways, so how to use this, right? So I have finished my 0.025% tretinoin. My hospital was out of this percentage. 0.05%, it is a higher percentage. So obviously I got irritation, I got more peeling around my nose, and it's priced for 220. It's very cheap, even with compared to retinols that you get on a web internet. I think retinols are minimum, they are priced at 600 rupees, so it's very cheap. Get it by a doctor, you will save a lot of money. Look, this is how much I'm using. Just this much. Did you guys see? I will show up real close. It's smaller than pea size amount. So I use this a dot on my cheek, one on my forehead, on this cheek, and on my chin. But majority of the acne on this area and on this area. Still this much is left, so I will be applying it on my nose. It is a form of exfoliation. Do not hecking use any actives with this. Only you have to use is cleanser, moisturizer. Blend it fast, by the way, it might ball up. See that how well it blends. Don't mix it with a moisturizer. So what it will do is it will lead to patchy application. This is the product's effect. Lifestyle effect will be like this. Lifestyle dominates your skin. Yeah, so I will be finishing up with the do's and don'ts of tretinoin. Always use SPF. Always use a SPF. Even if you are having or not having skin issues. Another one, do not use a moisturizer with a fragrance. You know what? I bought 5 moisturizers because I wanted to do a video on what are the best moisturizers for winters. And 5 of them, every product was having fragrance. I tried to like, oh, what can go wrong? And I use that moisturizer. Avoid that. It's by Re-Eagle. My eyes burned for 3 days, and you don't even know what level of burning sensation I felt. I never felt that level of burning sensation before. Oh my god. But then I did another mistake. I topped it off with a tretinoin and used it on my eye area. So that's why my eyes burned like hell for 3 days. But yeah, I would like to mention I use Dermacentia Ultra Hydrating Moisturizer that has fragrance. But because I was not having any moisturizer, wow, it feels so good on your skin and the feel is so good. Please, if you are watching this, remove fragrance from that. Every moisturizer was looking like a fool in front of that. It's amazing. That was really good, but I will not recommend you because it has fragrance in it. So what to do if your skin starts peeling? Do not peel it more. It will increase the irritancy. Slap it with a moisturizer. You will be good to go. Like, you can't use or shave your face while using tretinoin. So like on Monday I use tretinoin. I will be shaving my face or using a facial razor on like Saturday after 4-5 days. So don't like aaj tretinoin lagaya hai aur kal shave kare ja rahe hai. So I hope I have covered everything. There is no need to get afraid. Do not be a part of fear mongering or misinformation. And if you have any suggestions about anything, about lighting or any product or your skin issues, share with me in the comment section. I will meet you in another video. If you have any video recommendations, also let me know. Bye, take care. And I am getting hardly 1 acne or 2 acne now because of periods. I am so happy, man. Look at how light is reflecting. That's only 1 light, tube light. how light is reflecting, and that's what tretinoin do to your skin. It gives you that glowy, buttery, soft look. Oh my god, I absolutely love tretinoin. Now they are coming up on the screen much faster. I don't want to look like a potato, so I will be opening my hair.